Drink Moguls? Wanna follow the left one or? Let's follow. Yeah, follow the left. Jump!
Recording. Let's record.
Up there behind them. And this place is just massive. Don't you agree?
It is.
That wasn't too bad on my legs. What about you? No way to describe it. And there's a guy toe marking.
It's Metellus King.
Over here's
over about the...
We're going up to the lift that crosses between Alton and Snowden. the devil's elbow, or you want to stay over that way? Seeing people that you like don't know how to ski in Utah is a very rare occurrence.
Yes.
I mean, you don't live in Utah in Salt Lake City and not know how to ski. I mean, you just grow up either skiing or you're an outcast as a snowboarder because there's nowhere around here that allows them.
You can snowboard at snowboard.
Well, not on Alto. So that's what I call backcountry. You want to do that?
Let's get down through here this time. Then we'll go across.
This is crazy. How do we trust ourselves doing this? Do you know? I don't know how we trust ourselves doing this. And look how big the trees are.
Alright, this is our second run of the day. At Alta.
Altazoid. Getting up to the altitude of 10,005. That's a little bit more than a third of Everest. That's pretty high. Don't you agree?